Hi, my little raindrops. It's been a while since I last did a read with me, so that's what we're gonna be doing. I am currently reading from Lukov with Love by Mariana Zapata. It's so good. I unfortunately don't have like a cozy reading chair or anything. I only have my bed and toothless. So we're gonna read, okay? So, it's not that late right now. It's like 8:45 p.m. I will first and foremost apologize if I don't make any sense. I am tired, so that will probably happen. It's wobbling. I'm also going to be putting on like some rain sounds because that's usually what I read with. Sometimes I listen to lo-fi, but like tonight I'm especially tired, so we're gonna stick with some rain. Gonna bring out my trusty Google. Oh, maybe I should put some stars. I don't mean on the TV. I mean like my star thing. It's too far. Okay. Hey Google, can you show me some rain window options on YouTube on my TV? Oh, okay, it's the one I like. Let's see if I can show you. Yeah, that's the one. So that's usually what I put on my TV whenever I read. I will link it in the description if ever, I don't know, some of you might be interested in this. So, we're gonna get started. I'm not gonna make a super long one. I say that, but I might end up reading for an hour, who knows. But like I said, I am rather tired, so I might like only read for half an hour or something, but again, that might be a lie, who knows. Anyways, like I said earlier, I'm reading from Lukov with Love, and I'm currently on page 262. I started it yesterday? Yeah, I started it yesterday, so I'm about halfway through. I usually finish Mariana Zapata books in like 2 to 3 days. I think this one might take me 4 because I haven't been reading as much. But we're gonna get back into it. I have my trusty annotating supplies. Toothless is ready to go. And we're just gonna read, keep things cozy. As you know, I usually don't talk all that much. I might like giggle and say stuff. If I talk, I'm probably not talking to you guys unless I look at the camera. I'm probably gonna talk to myself a couple of times. If you watch my other read with me's, you know this already, but we're gonna read. Okay, happy reading. I hope you enjoy your book. I will stop talking now. this is gonna happen often. I'm sorry. I probably either gave you a jump scare or you were expecting it. I think I just ascended. It's for you! Oh my god, are you that oblivious? He carries them for you. Duh. Hello. Have you ne- Oh my god. They don't look that appetizing, but it's okay. Yes, please. Oh, he's so gonna pick her up. I can't con- Oh my god. Oh, he's so good. Oh my god. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, oh, okay. Wait a minute. Wait a second. I need to sit upright for this. So good. Oh my god. Wait. I swear to god, her books always get me so giddy. He's so well. He's so well. gonna lose my mind. I have ascended into heaven. Oh my god. He picks her up off the ice. Sorry. Oh my god. Yeah. I just lost it. Now, what do I tab this as? There we go. Okay, now I can sit back down and relax. Anyone else have to like sit up straight when they're reading like something that's intense or like something that's, I don't know, something that's really good? Shut the hell up. No, you did not, sir. No. Nuh-uh. I'm losing my mind. I love her writing. Oh my god. mind here. Oh my god, I'm losing my mind. I love it so much. I'm losing it. Oh my god. I'm out of sweet tabs. My tabs are downstairs. What do I do? I don't want to go downstairs, but I'm out of tabs. Ah! Okay, I'll draw hearts. I can do that, right? I'll draw hearts and then I'll know. Draw a bunch of hearts. Oh, that'll do it. Oh my god.
I don't bring people here, but you brought her. Oh my god. Fireworks. Oh my god, this is gold. This is pure gold. this poor man. This part is sad. This is heartbreaking. Thank you.
Oh my god. Perfect for her. He's literally perfect. Oh my god, I am in heaven. Oh, I know I shouldn't be like so excited about this because this is like kind of a sad. Oh, but I'm so happy. Crying man, oh my god, I love them. I just lost the pen cap. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Here I was saying that I wouldn't read for like an hour, and I think it's been like 47 minutes. Where is my highlighter? Where did it go? Oh, come on. Now is not the time. Thank God. Found it. Okay. Let's toothless go away for a second. I need to highlight like this entire thing. I'm playing Bob the Builder. Oh no, it's gonna fall. Okay. Just wow. Gosh, this is a work of art. It's stunning.
Too good. Oh. One thing for sure, her humor is top tier in like every single book. I know this is only my third one, but yeah, he's in love. He has to be. Yeah. Swear to God, this is my third Mariana Zapata book. Like, the first two that I read, I used so many tabs. I mean, of course I did, because the books are like 500 pages long. But I eat these up so fast, it's insane. What time is it? Oh, I need to breathe. Oh, I'm tired. Hey, Google. What time is it?
9:40 p.m.
How? Didn't I? Huh? How is it 9:40? I don't know, but I should probably start getting ready to go to bed. So,
We're stopping at 292, so I read about 30 pages. Which I probably could have read faster if I wasn't so tired, but regardless, I'm not gonna be okay when I finish this book. I am not, yeah, no. Please buy it. Buy it. Oh my god, it's... It's making me miss figure skating so, so bad. Oh man. Fun fact, my mom was a figure skating instructor for many, many years. And I used to take her classes when I was a kid. And then I just kind of decided to stop. So this is bringing me back to the good old days. And I miss it. I miss being able to do some of the stuff that they talk about in here. Because now, like, if I try skating, I don't even remember how to break. But it's been, like, 3 years since I've been on a rink, so... That would, 3 years ago, I went on the rink for the first time in, like, 10 years, I think? Something like that? I don't know. It's been a while. But this is bringing back so many good memories! Oh, I can't wait. Oh, I can't wait for them to kiss. Because I still have not gotten a first kiss. I am more than halfway through. Because there are like 500 and something pages. I'm not looking. I'm just looking at the numbers. 529? No. 531. And I'm currently at 292. That means... 239 pages that I have left. Is that right? Yeah. Yeah, 239 pages that I have left. I'm so, oh god, I can't wait to see. Like, I can't wait to finish it, but I also don't want it to finish. Anyways, I look exhausted. So I'm gonna go to bed. I hope you got a little bit of reading done. I hope you found this cozy. Once again, I will put this rain window video in the description box because I usually have it on my TV every time I read. And if you haven't read this yet, or if you haven't read anything by Mariana Zapata yet, please, 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 read one. So far I have read The Wall of Winnipeg and Me, All Roads Lead Here, and this is my third Mariana Zapata book. They're so good. Her writing is... I love it so much. I just know if I need a pick-me-up after reading a book that was kind of like meh, I just need to pick up whatever books. Like, oh, I'm so excited to finish this one because when I finish it, I know that means I can buy another one of her books. If you have, like, any recommendations, like, which book should I read next by Mariana Zapata, please let me know. And this is officially it. I am going to bed. I have a big day tomorrow and I am tired. So good night, good morning, good afternoon. Have a lovely day. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for being my reading buddy. And I will see you guys in the next one.